I can't see where we're going.
Company.
I see something. I see something.
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Oh!
don't suppose we might be lost, do you?
How do we get out of here?
Easy, boy, easy. Huh? Settle down. Whoa, whoa.
That voice.
It's Rapunzel.
You are such a good boy. Yes, you are. Are you all tired from chasing this bad man all over the place?
Excuse me?
Nobody appreciates you, do they? do they?
Oh, come on! He's a bad horse!
Oh, he's nothing but a big sweetheart. Isn't that right, Maximus?
What? You've got to be kidding me.
Look, today is kind of the biggest day of my life. And the thing is, I need you not to get him arrested. Just for 24 hours, and then you can chase each other to your heart's content. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
And it's also my birthday, just so you know. Huh?
Rapunzel!
You're here, and you're okay.
Yeah, you too.
And look, I need a friend. Meet Maximus. You could say Flynn introduced us. And where one goes, the other follows. This is Sora, Goofy, and Donald. They've been helping me.
Come on. The kingdom's not far.
This place is beautiful.
It's so pretty.
I could stay here forever.
Not far, but we need to scale these cliffs.
Well, then let's look for a way up.
Hope. Yeah, hope we find some ingredients around here.
Oh, boy! I bet you could bust this open if you hit it hard enough from above.
A good place to cross. Come on, let's swing across and look for a path. Come on!
Huh?
Whoa!
Come on! Yeah!
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Ha!
Oh, boy! Let's see if there's more.
Sora, can you climb up to that ledge?
Ha!
Oh no, now we have to climb back up.
Hey, no worries.
Yeah, yeah.
Ha! This way, Sora. Cross.
Yeah.
Maybe we should try the cavern again.
Thank you.
Horses.
Woo!
Them.
Oops.
You scared them.
Well, I think Rapunzel's found something.
The birds flew that way, Sora.
I'll be more careful this time.
Rapunzel's calling you!
Aww. Oh, they're leaving. The birds flew that way, Sora. The birds flew that way, Sora.
Please don't fly away. Nice and slow.
Slowly, slowly. I've never seen a bird like you. Listen, they're singing for us.
Huh.